Born and raised in Chicago, Illinois, Barry Goldberg himself was a street man. The phrase street man refers to a set of characteristics instead of a set of physical attributes, referring to men and women who are tough and resilient, who have determination and drive, who follow their instincts and are successful because of it, people who make it happen against all odds. Many individuals have portrayed these qualities time and time again throughout American history. For example, John Rolfe, whose determination to be successful in the colonies led to his cultivation of tobacco. Or the American troops, whose resilience and perseverance ultimately freed America from Great Britain's rule. Deborah Simpson, an amazing American woman who posed as a soldier in the Continental Army. Or the valiant African American soldiers of the Massachusetts 54th. Elizabeth Cady Stanton, author of the Declaration of Sentiments and women's rights advocate. The American tradition of the street man continues throughout history with figures such as W.E.B. Du Bois, founder of the NAACP, and Booker T. Washington, founder of Tuskegee University. In the Civil Rights Movement, with the great Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., and even today with President Barack Obama, we as Americans refuse to take no as an answer. We will make a way when everyone else believes that there isn't one. We are strong, independent, tough, resilient, determined, and driven. We are innovators, visionaries, and originals. We always have been, and we always will be, street men.